Data validation is integral in maintaining trustworthy enterprise data. Enterprise data management provides multiple types of validations and constraints to preserve data integrity and enforce business logic. There are three types of validations. System validations provide general system checks that are enforced on all data in the system. Application-specific validations are specific to external application types. These are enforced on all bound data in a dimension. Custom validations are user-created and add custom business logic to enforce data rules on your applications, dimensions, node types, and hierarchy sets. Constraints are user-created at the application level to enforce uniqueness of property values. Constraints check that the specified property has unique values across either all the bound node types in the application or a selected dimension, or across specified node types, bound or unbound. For example, create a constraint to ensure that a product node cannot have the same name as an account node in an Oracle Financials Cloud General Ledger application. Constraints differ from custom validations in that they only check for uniqueness of the specified property value, but they enforce that uniqueness across multiple node types. Validations and constraints are run when you import data from an external application with the merge load mode selected, manually enter changes in a viewpoint, load a file with request changes to a viewpoint, manually validate a request item, request, or viewpoint, or submit, approve, or commit a request. You can also optionally validate data before exporting it to an external application. However, validation severity level settings can affect when some validations are run. By default, a validation failure displays an error and stops the current operation. For custom and application-specific validations, you can configure the severity level to display a warning or ignore the validation during all data governance stages and viewpoint validation and export. You cannot set validation severity levels for system validations or constraints. All failures result in errors. To discuss validation best practices, let's organize data management tasks by function. Data ingest from external systems. This includes populating new viewpoints with dimension data and resetting dimension data in an existing viewpoint from the external system. Ongoing data maintenance in enterprise data management. These are recurring tasks, such as changing viewpoint data using manual or loaded requests, running validations on viewpoints to verify healthy data, and uploading incremental changes to viewpoints from external system data. And data export back to external systems. Let's look at ongoing data maintenance tasks first. In requests, the system validates request items in real time as you add, delete, and edit nodes. You can also manually validate request items and the entire request. For requests that trigger data governance workflows, Oracle recommends using validation severity settings to align your validations with the correct audience in the workflow. This simplifies the intake of changes from frontline business users by postponing validations to later workflow stages. For example, allow requesters to submit changes without validations and enforce them at later stages when subject matter experts are engaged to review and approve changes. You can validate viewpoints at any time to ensure ongoing data hygiene. To check all data in the viewpoint, validate at the viewpoint level. This runs all validations and constraint checks for all nodes in the viewpoint. The Validate pane lets you selectively run specific validations for all or specific nodes. Use this option to check that selected business rules are being followed or to validate selected nodes or hierarchy branches. Fix validation errors by creating requests. For uploading incremental changes from external systems, use either a dimension import or viewpoint load operation with merge mode selected. Merge mode data sources for hierarchy viewpoints must include all existing nodes and hierarchies in the viewpoint. The system compares the data source to the existing viewpoint and generates a request with any differences. These incremental requests do not trigger data governance workflows, but do run validations for all request items. Invalid items are skipped on import and annotated in the request attachment. Oracle recommends making the ingestion of data as frictionless as possible by following these steps. 1. Import dirty data using either a dimension import with replace or reset mode selected, or a viewpoint load with replace mode selected. Importantly, these modes do not create requests or trigger validations, so you can flow all initial data into the viewpoint and fix it later as needed. 2. Identify problems with imported data by running a viewpoint validation. 3. Cleanse data using a request. If you have many validation errors to fix, first download the validation results to Excel and review and correct them offline. Finally, let's look at exporting data to external systems. It's best to validate outgoing data to ensure that it adheres to your application and custom business logic. Oracle recommends selecting the Export Configuration option to run validations on export. Enable validations in a Dimensions Import-Export settings by selecting either Alert on Error or Discontinue on Error. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.